Houston station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground, I'm Gary Jordan. Some station science has successfully returned to Earth, and now crew members are gearing up for a pair of spacewalks focusing on the robotic arm. After being maneuvered into position and released entirely by ground operators, a new feat, I might add, the SpaceX Dragon landed safely in the Pacific on Saturday with 4,100 pounds of cargo and science samples on board. Back for analysis on Earth are studies on fiber optic filaments that were manufactured in microgravity, plants that were grown on orbit to test their reaction to stress, and live mice that will evaluate a new drug delivery device to help combat muscle waste. Now station crew members are preparing for two spacewalks to replace a vital piece of the Canadarm2. While this week was busy with reviewing procedures and cleaning out their spacesuits, the real action starts next week. Mark Van de Hy and Scott Tingle will be the first to make their way outside the station and swap out the latching end effector from the tip of the station's robotic arm, Canadarm2. Van de Hy will go out once again the following week, this time with Norishige Kanai, to finish storing the degraded hardware outside the station and get a few extra maintenance tasks out of the way. In between the week's schedule of preparation and science, Scott Tingle took some time to answer some questions from ABC and Space.com. Here's what the new station resident had to say.
Are you looking forward to your spacewalk coming up?
Absolutely. We just spent the morning preparing. We just did a suit check and made sure everything was working right. And this is going to be a lifetime memory for sure. And I'm looking forward to getting out there and fixing up the systems that we'll be working on.
Keep sending your questions using the hashtag SpaceToGround. And for those educators out there, visit NASA's STEM on Station website below to find out ways to get involved during NASA's Year of Education, a celebration of an almost 12-month presence of a teacher on board the International Space Station. You can find out how to connect your students to educators in space. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.